whatever transfer. Or call, maybe you pay your whatever transfer. And I'm afraid, and I'm on a man now, or see what we say. I don't know. And I'm afraid to say, my minimum transfer, 1,000 M money. Now, or maybe it's not their breakup. I don't know whether he has been hypnotized or whatever. I don't know. A whole M of transfer, 1,000 without place. I only want to see you. Or transfer to Hong Kong man. I mean, yeah, your transfer and cash, you get everything on the bill. And they call police. And police came and arrested a poor woman. Who do you obey Subai? My ladies, please, open your cassava phone so you don't know the person from left and right and corner. He says, send your picture. And you send your picture. Now when you are, you dream that the person is coming to have an affair with you, you are coming to tell pastor. That is why the Holy Spirit has been given to you. To discern and read between the lines. So that you know what it passes. Say, oh, what we need, my children, from there to one. Of round, look, I was here, police, I think you have, come, if we outside, I must say, and say, but 502, I can't have that in another door. Name for me, yeah. Please, don't do it. If you don't know somebody, don't go to the extent of talking. Obia, Nansai, Obia, but it's your contact.
Oh, yes.
Obia, they just go, like, whatever they can get it. That is just like the thing is just Michelle or Matthew Sunday or Cardian and yet hear me true. You have nowhere done any work for anybody. And I see why we need 1,000 and you want to go and take it. No, but let's create this atmosphere of love and the anointing will be released for us. Jesus said you will manifest. I pray that. As you walk him out, Jesus will manifest himself to you.
Yeah.
Let me give you my own testimony. Hey, yeah, you don't know about a manifest. You know, we have a particular amount we use every Friday for market. And the Friday, Papa Naboga, I heard. I was there. One Friday, there was nothing. I didn't say anything that would not go or will go. I mean, there was nothing. Absolutely nothing. Early in the morning, they tell me somebody is looking for me. When you be at the Bible free, and you put drink, and you offer them, Obia, Munakasa, chair. Just came there in the morning, visitors, and said, oh, the money we needed. But the market, the exact money, person got. When he said you manifest himself, I know what he says is talking about. We went to the north, like a pig, and took some of my suit and trousers, and then nice ones, a lot of things. Normally, the choir, Misha, Namifam, Babylon, majority, and Babylonian FM, and I gave it up. We came, I leave my bed, my shoes, certain things I left them there. And I buy, before or next month, prior to now, I think I gave, I think, 2 or 3 trousers or so, one shoe, some shirt. But God has given me more trousers.
Amen.
He has given me more shoes.
Amen.
He has manifested himself. Walking now. He tells you to walk now. People will see you as a fool. Don't worry. You walk it. To walk around is not easy. It's difficult. Your family members will see you as a fool. As easy as electricity and electro of you, people who pass you, will talk about you. Don't worry. If you tell them they are not cooperating, and you can, a little you can do it. My brother, you will never lack.
Amen.
you will never lack. Amen. And those who are doing, they will continue to lack. Because I didn't hear who say and your move, who yet me. And your new would be respond. So me, when you teach me, I'm not worried. I'm not worried at all when you cheat me. Ah, I won't even think about it. You have not cheated me. You have cheated me. And he will deal with you at the right time.
Amen.
So me, I will continue to do my good. See me as a fool. See me as someone that doesn't know what to use his money for. But no, God knows. And he who sees all will pan up all. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Are we being blessed?
Yeah.
Are we being blessed?
Yeah.
Let's get on our feet. One prayer. Oh, yeah.